A ceasefire is in place in Yugoslavia after 2 days of fighting that took more than 100 lives and after an intensive peace mission by diplomats from the 12-nation European community. Still, the Yugoslav army is threatening decisive military action against the independence-minded Republic of Slovenia if Slovenia resists the ceasefire agreement.
There is no evidence the Yugoslav army is listening, yet another ceasefire has collapsed.